I will now show you how to put one of our bridles together. This is essential to maintain and maximise the durability of your bridle. Firstly, we take the headpiece, the brow band and the rosettes. Slide the rosette onto the brow band and slide the headpiece through. And again, on the other side. Rosette onto the brow band, slide the headpiece through, which locks that into position. Then we take the cheek pieces with the blinkers, attach them onto the headpiece through that buckle, and the cheek pieces onto the side of the headpiece. That side, and then again this side. Then we take the face drop, that's also attached onto the headpiece, the nose band and the chin strap. Put through the cheek pieces, buckle on the chin strap, both sides, and last but not least, the throat lash. Attach this onto the headpiece. There you go, that's your bridle put together, ready for use.